Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
There are a couple of things you can do to prepare your workbook before you send it out. For example, you can finalize the file and even protect it to keep other people from making any more changes. You'll find everything you need in the Backstage view under Inspect Workbook. This feature will help you remove any personal information that may be hidden in the workbook's file data. It'll also check for things that you generally don't want to include in the final draft, such as comments or annotations that you forgot to delete. Some of the changes from the inspector can't be undone, so it's a good idea to save an extra copy of your file before you do this. When you're ready, go ahead and click Check for Issues, choose Inspect Document from the menu, then click Inspect in the dialog box. The results will appear with an exclamation mark next to anything that might contain sensitive information. In this example, it looks like there are some hidden document properties and personal information, and also some comments that we definitely don't want in the final draft. To remove an issue, just click the button to the right that says Remove All, and Excel will take care of the rest. I'm also going to remove the personal info the document inspector found, just because the people I'm sharing with don't really need access to it. When you're done, click the Close button. Okay, so our workbook has been finalized. Now we can protect it to keep people from making any further changes. This step is optional, but it's a great way to control who's allowed to view or edit your work. All you have to do is click the Protect Workbook command and make a selection from the menu. Some of these options offer a high level of protection, such as Encrypt with Password, which is good for really important or sensitive workbooks. If you don't need that much security, though, you might want to consider one of the other options. In this case, I'm going to choose Mark as Final, which will just make the workbook read-only. That should discourage people from making changes to the file and also let them know that this is the final draft. Once you make your selection, click OK to confirm, then OK again, and the setting will be applied. Now, when someone opens the file, they'll see this little bar at the top of the window, and they won't be able to type or delete anything. Now, if they do need to make changes, they can just click the button that says Edit Anyway. In short, this option doesn't provide any actual security, but it's a good way to keep people from changing or deleting something by accident. Okay. Now you know some ways to finalize and protect your workbook before sending it out to others.